company imprisoned you? This was once a magic prison for the fairy tale criminals. Enchanted and sealed by Mother Holla. Rumple's release made the spell unstable, and it's a simple fortress, so you should be able to find a way out. I don't know where Rumple and Dame Guffel went, but if you find the magic sphere, you can spy on them. Here, take this. It should help.
If you think you'll stop me, think again. I'll be far away by the time you get out of here. Soon, all Fairy Tale Kingdom residents will pay for putting me in this prison. I'll rewrite the fairy tales and destroy Christmas. As long as I live in fairy tale land, Mother Holly will try to catch me. But without Christmas magic, no one will dare try to stop a villain. I need a few key things to end Christmas. Along with Dame Gothel's magic wand, I'll need Snow White's tiara, Rapunzel's curl, and then I'll steal Wilhelm Grimm's power. First, I need Rapunzel's lock of hair. She's your stepdaughter, so you must know where she is.
I locked her in the tower. I'll take you there. But promise me that we'll be together forever after we ruin Christmas.
Of course, my dear. Have I ever let you down? Let's go.
Thank you.
Following Rumple into the Enchanted Forest, find the map first. It's easy to get lost in there. It must be in the Warden's Tower. The forest is far, so take the horse. This will help you gain its favor.
There's no place for your mediocre talent, Kitty. Christmas is canceled, so your limited abilities aren't needed.
You're free. The residents won't let you ruin Christmas. Mother Holy will help us.
Ha! We'll see how you feel after I break your instruments. I'll cancel your performance along with Christmas.